strawberry I have. I'll run out to the garden, get the potatoes. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh well.
Okay.
I need to replant them, but we got all our trees in finally. They are all over the place. I'm just gonna harvest everything. Because we're going to make meat stew. How much meat do we have?
30.
Alright, how much bottled water do we have?
We have... Wow, we have a lot. So I just got to... I got to take this and then make some bottled water.
Yep, we need 30. To make the meat stew. I still don't think we have enough potatoes.
Probably not.
I've got 4 right now. Well, that's the thing in this game, potatoes. It always comes down to getting the potatoes grown and then you're fine. So I don't think we can make meat stew yet. So I picked every potato there is. And I only have 16, so I'm gonna replant them, okay?
Right. And I'll be on. I'm just kind of organizing some stuff.
Okay. I know.
I don't know what else I should make.
Well, you grab all the shotgun parts. Start assembling all the shotguns. Even though I have a couple parts on me right now.
Ooh, I can hear dogs out there somewhere.
Really?
They're out there.
I can do about it right now.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm just telling you.
Today is day 12.
Well, I know.
I mean, they are.
I don't know where they were.
They are looking for us.
You need to be careful.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I think it was over here somewhere. Maybe. Oh, we ran out of spikes there. I gotta make some more and put some tomorrow.
So it looks like no meat stew until day 14. I guess I didn't realize it was late this late in game.
Yeah, sometimes the game does that though.
Do we have corn there anywhere?
No. We have corn like meal or seeds or something. I don't know.
Okay, I got 140 on me, but I'm gonna make like 40.
Well, I'm making a lot of those. Murky waters. We have like 105 murky waters.
Yeah, we don't use them all because we need it for glue later on for duct tape.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
So.
And I'll stop it.
I mean, since it's night, day 13, which is going to be here in... I say we head south. At about on the bikes. Oh, I'm infected. So I think we should head south on the bikes at like 4 in the morning or 3 in the morning or something. You know? So we can get down there and see what's down there.
Okay.
That makes sense?
Mm-hmm.
So all I'm putting in right now is coffee and... Oh, come on. Corn. And the potatoes are already planted, so... Come on.
Potatoes already planted, okay.
Pretty much. Well, I planted 16, so we'll get 30 some out of it. Then we'll split that next time, and then we'll get 30 more.
Okay. I'm gonna put another chest down. Alright, 10 o'clock in the game.
Oh, come on, plant! There we go. I'm crouched down, it's hard to plant that way. I mean, if we want more potatoes, we need to make fertilizer, and then we'll get more. It'll produce one more each. It helps, you know. Alright, I got 12 left and then I'm coming back. I can plant. There we go.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I made another chest and I'm putting all like the medical supplies in there.
Okay. You know, if you want to make nails, you can make the other ones that are like the bigger chest. That have a medical supply on it and all that. So it's easier to get organized. That way you know what's in what.
Oh, shoot.
Well, it's up to you.
Never made one before, so I was like, okay.
You just need wooden nails, and you can make nails in the forge.
What is it under crafty resources? No, that's not it. Doesn't make any sense.
You can just type in storage and it'll bring up all the storage things you can make.
Okay, I'll do that.
Gun chest and all those. You're just gonna need like 10 nails
okay.
a piece.
Okay.
You know, you can put the storage anywhere. You can create your own area or whatever. Whatever you want.
Okay. And I need to do. Let's do.
Four nails over here, but
I'll just make them right now. It's fine.
Okay. All right, what am I looking for? Shovel, stone. We have any clay? Probably down in the bottom. Take that hammer. Maybe yeah, we have one. Forged iron. I know, we really need to get organized in here. It's a mess.
Wow, it really makes those nails pretty fast.
Yeah, it does.
I enjoyed that. That was actually quite funny. Things that I think that are funny.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, where is
Megadis?
Do we have grass somewhere?
Yeah, I got grass on me.
How much?
Like 1,100. You want me just to put this on the wall?
You want to put it up somewhere? I mean, you go up at least.
Like high?
Yeah, you can. As long as we can reach it.
Thinking maybe I could put it over there by. Oh, nah. We'll just figure it out. Let's try not to be so weird about it.
Put the grass somewhere.
You want all of it?
Yeah, I want all of it. You got any wood?
Yeah.
Put the wood in there too.
You want all of it too?
Yeah.
There you go. It's in one of them.
Okay.
Okay, well, let me just redo that again then.
Alright, I'm going over to the other. All this grass over here.
It's okay.
Going over to the other base.
Okay.
How many of those frames did we need?
You said like 1600, something like some weirdo amount.
Okay. Well, let's see what I can make. Cobblestone frames. I'm gonna make 1153 right now. That's gonna take forever.
That was a weird glitch going on there. I had to destroy the chest that I made. Didn't do anything, so I had to go back in there and destroy it again. Kind of funny.
Oh, it probably just lagged.
Mm-hmm. And what do you do, right?
I gotta find all the cobblestone.
Oh, we have a lot of ear of corn in here. Or do you just put that in there?
Yeah, I just put that in there.
Yeah. Did you want me to put the moldy bread in there too? In the
that's fine.
Medical chest? Let's not just go there. Oh my goodness.
Well, we're down on cobblestone for the bed, aren't we? I can make some more.
I guess so.
Well, I'm almost out of clay.
Really?
Yeah, it takes stone and clay to make cobblestone.
Okay. Well, a lot of stone on me. Silver nugget and a raw diamond. Oh yeah, that's right. You had that from...
Oh, I just fell off.
Digging.
Goodness.
Huh.
Alright. Well, I'm over here. Doing construction.
Hi.
Kind of.
I think all I'm gonna do really is just kind of organize a little bit up in here. Then if I need to make anything, I definitely will. I'm just grabbing all the stuff.
Okay.
Needs to be moved. Alright. I think I'm gonna put the golden, whatever the heck it is. The golden rod flower. Okay. One of those. We have a lot of first aid kits. A couple of things going on here. A lot of bandages.
I did it again.
I'm gonna put some splints in there.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Aww.